So far, you've been focusing on going fast and climbing into the air. So it's probably a good idea that we discuss landing in more detail. Normally, this isn't too difficult, as you just make sure your wheels are underneath you. But there is one situation that requires more skill: uphill landings. This technique is very useful, as you'll find increasingly difficult examples as you continue your journey. The key elements of this technique are rotating your bike to make sure you land correctly, and then only using enough gas to steady yourself before moving on. The bike rotation is achieved by leaning from side to side, and your aim is to get your wheels to land at about the same time. Just as the bike meets the ramp, lean forward to get your body weight over the handlebars. This will help you get balance and grip. You'll want to press the gas hard enough to stop you rolling backwards, but gentle enough to avoid lifting your front wheel. This is a skill, and you'll need practice before it comes naturally. The most common mistakes riders make is to either accelerate too hard and flip backwards, or to lean too far forward, which will lift the rear wheel into the air. Trust me, you don't want that to happen. Speaking of that, if the rear wheel lifts, you've got no power. If this happens, tap the brake. This will bring the rear wheel down, and you can then use the gas to get back under control. The next track we've created will definitely test what we've covered, especially at the higher grades. Focus on the technique rather than going fast, and if you get stuck, you can always ask for help. Now you're starting to get it. A C is solid, but as uphill landings are so important, I hope you try again.